Aerofoil balustrade system, generic calculations explained. Maximum spans, post distances, and limitations. In this video, we will explain the parameters, allowable spans, and post distances of the aerofoil glass balustrade system. The aerofoil system uses a uniquely designed handrail that possesses an aerofoil shape and is 116 mm wide and 51 mm high. We have created a set of structural calculations on the application of the aerofoil system in accordance with BS 6180. The strength of the handrail and its rigidity determines the maximum span that the handrail can support. Therefore, if the handrail is fixed to the wall or structure at both ends, then the handrail of the aerofoil system can span 4 meters, without the need for any vertical posts. The wall fixing is referred to in the report as a point of support. Due to the way the system works, and the way the glass is bonded to the rails, a corner of 90 degrees where the sides are at least 1 meter long is also considered a point of support, and therefore the same maximum span rule applies to such a corner. For instance, if you have a three-sided balcony starting with the handrail fixed to the wall, going out 4 meters, turning 90 degrees, and going along 4 meters, once again turning 90 degrees, returning back to the wall 4 meters, this entire run can be made without the need for vertical posts. In theory, if you kept turning 90 degrees in this way, you could keep going forever, without the need for posts. So when are posts needed? Posts are required when one or more of the following exists: when the length of the run is longer than the maximum allowable span, without posts of 4 meters, or when the handrail cannot be fixed to the structure or wall firmly at both ends of the balustrade run. When posts are introduced, the limiting factor is the strength of the post, and this is what now determines the maximum post distances allowed. The post is made from a two-part system: the primary steel post that has a base plate, and the cover post. On balcony 2 system, the primary post is made from a rectangular steel section 60 mm deep by 25 mm width. This post is welded to a 15 mm thick base plate, measuring 150 mm by 170 mm. These posts are usually installed beneath the finished floor level, and then, on final installation, covered by the aerofoil system's cover post. The maximum post spacing allowed on aerofoil system with this type of post is 2.1 meters between post centers. This means that once the run surpasses 4 meters in length, posts must be introduced, and the maximum span between post centers can be 2.1 meters. Corner posts are not required, and the 2.1 meters can be measured from the corner, which is a point of support.